I went on Dr. Oz and did a demonstration that I had been doing for years by using fruit juice to simulate the different colors of menstrual blood on little white dishes to show women how they can use their monthly bleed as a blood test, right? You can do this, you use it as a blood test, it's blood. The specific color of it can actually tell you very clearly the ratio between your estrogen and progesterone, and you would want to know that because it would tell you why you're having PMS, why you're maybe not being successful with your fertility journey. You can watch that change, the color and texture of your bleed month over month. It's the best, easiest, most user-friendly self-assessment that you can do, is really looking before you flush at what's coming out of you from a menstrual point of view. So this is so important that we actually built a free tool. We just think every woman should have access to this. So it's the period type quiz. You can just go to the flowliving.com homepage and answer 7 questions about the color of your period and the texture and the things that we need to know. And it will tell you what's wrong with your hormones, which is so empowering because then you'll know what to do. And it also tells you what to do, what foods to change, and how to get you in action right away. Because what's really exciting is once you start to play with your food a little bit, and then you see what's happening next cycle, you start to notice, oh, some of my symptoms are diminishing, and look, I'm seeing changes in what I'm seeing in terms of color of the bleed. There are only, is it 4 different things that it could be color-wise, right? So you can have sort of what I call the brown type, the pink type, the red type, the blue type. Those 4 colors really determine whether or not you have not enough progesterone, too much estrogen, not enough estrogen, or you have that perfect balance between the two. And that's really valuable information that every woman should know every month because it's not static, right? You could have things happen over the course of a year. Holidays, stressful situations at work, family, you know, stressors, changes in your diet, changes in your lifestyle, major episodes of traveling, all illnesses, all sorts of things, because of the link between the immune system and the endocrine system, can impact what shows up for you monthly. And the best way for you to gauge how well your body is responding to all of these different, you know, situations that arise that are external to your endocrine function and how it's impacting them, that's really where you can see it show up. And it's such a useful tool because then you can start to troubleshoot. Because then a lot of women then ask me the question, well, how do you know what to do? It's so easy. That's what we developed the app for, so that you can like learn why you're having a symptom and then learn which foods to eat to make it better and make it go away within a month or two. And that's the thing I just love, like letting every woman know that if you make food changes that are appropriate for your particular set of hormonal issues, you can bring them to resolution within 3 months, typically. You can have a really wonky period today and 3 periods from now have it be what it should be. That's not a very long time. That's not a lot of commitment. Think about things you commit to for far longer and you don't get results. This is something that has major, major responsive action in the body, and it's encouraging. The more you do, the more you see your body performing better, the more you're going to take care of your hormones, and that, of course, is a perfect biofeedback loop that we want to encourage.